Hello, it's Cecil. I took an extra day off this week because I was tired. So I'm being lazy and watching Angela do all the work. She is cleaning up the trails. She likes to keep them all scraped clean so she can take walks in her flip-flops. But the tractor has had a flat tire on it all winter long. We just got it back on its feet. So the trail kind of got neglected for a while. So it's looking much better. I'm glad she knows how to drive that thing so she can do things around here during the week while I'm gone. Pretty handy.
Day for a walk in the woods. I gotta get packed up and head back to work. So I usually get home Friday night, and then I have Saturday to do stuff around here and get rested up, and then I leave Sunday around noonish because it's about an 8-hour ride to where I'm working right now. And I just stay up there in a motel, and we probably have. 2 more months on this job, and then I'll be a little closer to home. But in the meantime, it's good to know that there's somebody here that can hold down the fort.